Hi everybody, this is Nerdcore, and we're gonna talk about G.I. Joe, Real American Hero for Super 7, and they call G.I. Joe Ultimate. Highlight Articulate Deluxe 7-inch figure. For the most memorable characters for the G.I. Joe cartoons is Duke, Snake Eyes, and Cobra Commander, and Cobra Bat. This is once again from the cartoons. The main complaint everybody has is the price, $55. Do you actually justify that? Because remember, G.I. Joe Classified, which ones are some exclusive for Target and released on the market, is cheaper, $22. But the difference between the Classified and the G.I. Joe is, once again, this is from the cartoon, simple designs, plain, and the Marvel Classified, more detailed, kind of futuristic. The difference is for the Classifieds, for the future generations, like older generations, and the Super 7 is dedicated specifically for the older fans, the ones that grew up for the cartoons. Now, once again, the price is $55. So Super 7, to try to justify the price, is adding more heads, weapons, hands, on which ones it is true it has more than the Classified. I will not argue with that. You know, like for example, Snake Eyes with Timber has the Timber with no adding extra price. Plus, to try also to justify is to making the box. The box try to make it a little bit more appeal. Try to say, well, you see, it's $55, but this is the box to make it justifiable for that price. On which one, maybe I don't believe that. But anyway, the ultimate, the also the main complaint, not really, is I find out to geeks and gamers and some other websites, they talk about their people asking the questions. If we had Cobra Commander with different heads, like the other characters, what happened to the Cobra Commander hood? Not only that, they try to ask the same questions with the Classified. They had three Cobra Commanders out there. But one of the designers of Super 7 actually explained in a Twitter, there will not be released the hood because we have in a situation right now, he considered it not appropriate. And give the explanation, we don't gonna have the hood maybe for the next couple years, not for now. And people say 55 is still too expensive. But I will give that to the fans, like including me. So here it is, guys. Super 7, G.I. Joe Ultimate.